What's up everybody, welcome back to my laboratory. Safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you how to open a can the Russian way, using knife. Let's get to it. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grab our knife, put it over here on the corner, and just stop it on top of a knife on the handle. Stick it in, like, you know, all the way, kinda. Not all the way, but it depends how long is your knife. Do not use crappy knife, use a stone knife, you know, and then change your angle on the side like that. You see how different is the angle now, like almost 90 degrees, and then grab the can by the bottom and hold it tightly and just with one movement go ahead like that, then regroup with one movement, go ahead like that, regroup with one movement. And we got it open. Check out the perfectly cut can. By the way, I don't like this stuff at all. Found this stuff, so what do you guys think? Alright, what do you think? Completely dull knife, look at this. Very dull knife, but this is a steel knife, you know, very strong knife. Stainless steel knife. Do not use those crappy knife that it will break in your hand. So be safe, do not stab yourself, adult supervision, do not try it yourself, because there's still muscle involved, but this is very good technique to cut it open like that and very smoothly, you know what I mean? But you still can cut yourself, do not play with knives, you know? If you're a kid, ask for adult supervision, ask him to do it, show this video to your dad, and see if he can do it. And for the adult people, make a video response, show me if you can do it. Because this is technique takes practice, maybe it's not gonna be easy for the first time, but I would love to see some video responses. Well, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to subscribe, comment below, and I'll see you next time.